Start frame. Simulator attribute start frame. Start frame is the frame where the solver starts its calculation. 10th frame is the current frame. So when it is simulated, it will be simulated from the 10th frame. Move your time slider to the 40th frame if you want to begin the simulation from the 40th frame. Then have your mesh selected, go to cloth menu, and click on reinitialize solver. Then as it's being initialized, your start frame will be moved to 40th frame.